It's good to see you again, Lieutenant Patterson. I'm sorry to call you in during a well-deserved R&R, but something has come up that we want you to investigate. One of our listening posts picked up this distress call at 2300 hours last night.
Hello? Hello? Hello, please respond! This is a message for the airline command! I'm transmitting from Castle Chmielewski! We need help! Stoppen Flyerreiter would not listen to reason! He let them loose at the castle! Do you understand? They're taking over! Can anyone hear me? Hello? Hello? Please! The lead continues to ignore our distress call! Tell General Eisenhower to send bombers! Wipe this place from the earth!
The boys at OSRD have spent all day trying to analyze the sounds you hear in the background, but they can't make heads or tails of it. The castle where the broadcast originated from is on the eastern edge of the Black Forest. There were reports in the late 1930s of a laboratory being set up there for a mysterious purpose, but we've heard nothing since then, until now. Lieutenant, we want you to find out what's going on in there. Your plane leaves in an hour. If we don't hear back from you in 2 days, we're sending Manon in after you. Dismissed.
Yeah. Yeah.